Let's look at the solution to our cache summary quiz. We already know that the least significant 5 bits are the offset bits, that there are 8 blocks in this cache, and because it's two-way set associative, that means that the next 2 bits are the index bits. So all of these have the same index bits, which means they map to the same cache set. So we only really need to consider what happens in the one set where they go. This is a load. It's gonna be a miss because the cache is empty. So we have a miss. Now the valid, dirty, and tag bits in the set are gonna be 1 here and 0 here. Dirty is 0, and the tag is BCDE00. It's actually gonna have slightly more bits, but this is the only part that will really differ between these. The next access is CDEF. It's gonna be a miss, and we'll fetch it into the other entry here. The dirty bit is 0 because this is a load. Next we have a store hit because we are accessing this. It's a hit because it's a store. This becomes dirty. Next we have a store to another word in the same block. So this block becomes dirty. And then we have a store again to BCDE. So it's just a hit that sets this dirty bit again to 1. So overall, we had 2 misses and 0 write-backs in this sequence.